Hello everyone. Today I come to you from another project with founding scenes, but the first I wanted to show you something another. So the first, how turn out my ATC, what I will make on previous video. Some I will little bit change. Some looks like on the previous video. So this is the first. This is next. I glue this three hat. This is plastic hat, and this is something children. So this is this. Next. On this ATC, I will glue some button and this plastic flower. So it's now look like this. On this ATC, I glue this button. I also found it, and it looks like the face, another face. So this is it. And make new friends here. Here, make new friends. This one. And that this the last ATC what I don't made on video because it was time, so it's look now like this. I used corrugated paper. So this book was like three dimensional. I used this stickers paper, burlap, this silver ribbon, my three flower, and edges just paint metallic blue paint what sent me Joyce. So this is it. So this is my ATC. I wanted to show you how it's turned out. Now, next part of this video, I want to show you again what I will found. And this is actually true. You can't believe me, but this is true. And why you will show so now. So the first what I wanted to show you, this Christmas angel. Cool, huh? It looks like embellishment on Christmas tree, but and I am actually happy that I will found it. Because I will use if on not on Christmas tree on this year, maybe on some Christmas project must use this. So this is it. Next what I will found this angel with some summer flower. It looks a little bit rustic, but I don't know. Actually, it's okay because I wanted to paint it, so it's maybe must looks better after. So this This is actually from Josie Gito called that Jesso, but my translated like gypsum. I don't know how correctly, but this is it. So this, I also really happy about this. And about what I will happy twice. Hello, small fairy. Small fairy, believe or not, but small glittering fairy with flower and with small birds. Cool, huh? Founding stuff. Can you believe? It's great. And this is actually my first. It looks like also from gypsum. Or maybe not, I don't know. Okay, it's not important. But this is not plastic. This is not plastic. So, this is it. Now, I wanted made with you some another project, and this is actually for you maybe some another new idea how to use stuff what you have. So let's go. And for this project, you will need some ice cream sticks. So, I will make something like this. So, I will found these sticks because I think on December Polish lady called Magic Place made some actually something like a lamps. I will found this link and you will saw how it's look, and you will actually video was on Polish, but if you will saw this video to the end, you will understand about what this is. So that inspired me start to found popsicle ice cream sticks. So I will found only this, and you will saw, I will found three biggest, actually four, five biggest, and some smaller. Ten smaller, five biggest and ten smaller. So this is base to my next project, and I will glue this dress, small dress, and the first I will gesso it on both sides, and this side I will paint on turquoise. Everyone love turquoise and bluebirds, bird. Bluebird, like this color. So now, now what I will make now? Now I will go from my hard glue because I forgot about it. So sorry.
I am here. Okay.
And привет. And previous also, I will prepare, you can't believe, but it's true, 3 pieces of puzzle. So on one piece I will glue 4. Every this piece have 4 puzzle. You will see. And I will use it like an embellishment. And previous, I will found on wood aluminium foil and made this hat like Eileen McInnes made. So I will use this my fountain paint and silver glitter with glue. I will glue it on corrugated cardboard, this mishmash fabric, lace and burlap. And also I will found this metal piece. I will found this wire, rustic wire. So I wanted to connect all of my this project. And I also will use on this project 2 blue flower and white mixed flower. So you will saw. And founding small stickers, what is not gluing, and this piece, plastic piece, like a decoration. So I wanted to put it like this, but the first I used this, and I must glue it. Like so. Next, I wanted to glue this wire. So I must glue it something like so. Something like so. Now I will glue this my piece, but the first I must again make this on this place 3-dimensional. So I will use again matchbox and make it like a 3-dimensional. So how I will use? Just glue this part. Cut. Glue this 2 part together. Like so. This place and glue. Will don't so sorry. And glue this my part on this place. And look. Okay. And I must make another similar way. So by the way, on this way you will make handmade dimensional sticks, or how this called, I don't know, but I hope you will understand about what I will make. What you will buy on, like so. So this is something like so, and now I will glue that my together. So now it looks like this. And I just used this rustic metal. It's for me now number one. And I wanted used it. Just small piece. Little something like okay, it's fine. Come on. Like so. Okay. Like so. And now I will glue this plastic floral elements onto my but I must the first go to glue gun stick because my finish sorry again. Okay, I am back. So it's okay. Now it look like this. You will saw. And now I want glue this stickers, not exactly stickers. Now it look like so. Cord. And now I wanted to glue this flower to my small project, and the first was on this place, the second on this place, and the next here. So something like this. So this is it. This is it. But it's not, finished. Because also now I will go to work from this puzzle, and I glue this my burlap on puzzle. And how I will decorate it, actually, of course only from founding scenes, but if was Hansley, I don't know. But I wanted made it something like this. Something like this. So what I will use and how I will connect it. I hope you will see great. How I will connect it, I don't know yet. Maybe I will use this stress like this. Maybe not. I don't know. I tell. But of course I will show you how it turned out on next video. So I hope you will like this project and you inspired this project, made something similar. I hope you again like this ATC. What I will made on previous video you will saw, and I also hope you will like this my founding things. Because actually this fairy I will like, and I am twice happy about this, because it's actually my first fairy, like a figure. I don't know why person don't wanted made it. And I like this to angel Christmas and some angel. So I think I altered this one, and maybe this one used on Christmas. So I don't know now. I will saw. So once again, I hope you will like this everything, what I found, what I will made. And maybe this inspired you to something. So on this video it's all. Thanks very much to every comments, and especially to people who don't comment but watch. So to the next video. Bye.